Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Hi Sagittarius fire sign. Today I'm going to do general reading. May or may not resonate everyone, so take what resonates and leave the rest. If you like my content, please do like the video guys, then it will reach more people, and thank you so much for supporting me. If anyone need a personal reading, I'm giving my email ID in description box. You can reach out to me and readings are chargeable. So first we will see general messages regarding your career and finances, then we will see long messages. Sagittarius, fire sign, sun, moon, rising, and Venus. So recent past, present, future, your present energy. Wow. So your present energy is the sun. You are thinking about success, name and fame. I think lots of you are getting a lot of abundance, happiness, especially material success because the sun card. Wow, congratulations. If not, you are going to get very soon. You are going to get new opportunities, name and fame, abundance in every area of your life. And under the deck is also 10 of wheels, 10 of cups. Okay, emotional fulfillment, financial stability, family stability, everything will be there. So recent past, page of cups with six of swords. In recent past, you got some communication, important communication regarding your career or finances, and some of you were relocated to other city or other state or other country, and you chose peace instead of anything, because six of swords means moving towards calm waters. And present, knight of swords with the moon. So right now you are taking action in your like rapid actions regarding your career or job, but somewhere you having some trust issues here. You are overthinking, is it will work or not. Don't overthink, just trust your intuition, calm yourself, be grounded, trust your intuition and follow your inner voice. That will lead to your right path. Okay, don't overthink, but before taking any action, planning is very, very important. Okay. Then future, three of wands and ten of wands. See, future, definitely there will be some progress for sure, but you will feel physically or emotionally overburdened. So don't take overburden on your shoulders. Okay. Share your work, share your responsibility. Don't take all responsibilities on your shoulders. If you are not feeling happy, if you are not feeling well, so you need to share your work. So let's see what is the advice for you regarding your career and finances. Two of wands, eight of wands, and the hierophant. See, you will get a good news, eight of wands. Things will move forward in your life, but decision making will be the key. You will have options, Sagittarius, but you need to make the right decision at the right time. And under the deck, the hierophant, maybe some of you will learn some new skills, you will upgrade your current skill. Some of you, maybe you are going to start your spiritual journey also, because the hierophant is here. So two of wands and eight of wands, definitely communication, decision making will be the key. Okay. So let's see love messages. Thank you. your post and current thoughts. Your current thoughts. Your post and present energy. Your present energy under the deck Six of Pentacles. Sagittarius, definitely your person is thinking about you very, very positively because the Nine of Cups is here. Definitely they're wishing for this connection, but they are in slow moving energy because the Chariot is here. They're thinking about pros and cons regarding this relationship, and they are still at some crossroads here, this way or that way. But they're completely into you because Four of Wands, they're thinking about stability, they're thinking about marriage. And Three of Wands, definitely they're thinking about progress here. And some of you are in long distance here, living in different cities, states or countries. And here, some of you are dealing with Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, a lot of fire energies here, especially Sagittarius. And your present energy is the Judgment. You are getting some realization, you are getting some clarity from your end, Sagittarius. As you are right now focusing on yourself, but still very, very attracted to your person. You are thinking this is your person because Queen of Wands and King of Wands. You are thinking this is your person, this is your divine counterpart. But right now you are just being your energy. You are just being in your energy, focusing on yourself, controlling your feelings and practicing patience here. Because you are not in rush. You are not in rush at all. You are practicing patience here. So let's see your person next action. Ace of Wands, King of Cups and King of Swords. See, your person definitely have two personalities. In one point of time, they're really thinking that they have so much love towards you. But one point of time, they are being very stubborn. But most of time, they're thinking about you very positively. They want to reconcile with you if you're in separation. If you're not in separation, they want to take this relationship to next level. And the Moon is all about overthinking, thinking the same pattern, in your same pattern again and again. But they want to talk to you. They want to talk to you like heart and heart conversations here. And Ace of Cups, their love towards you is overflowing. So I want to clarify King of Swords here. Why King of Swords is here? See Ace of Cups. It's a double confirmation. Their love towards you is overflowing. So let's see what is the near future outcome of this relationship and where this relationship is headed. Two of Pentacles, Seven of Wands and Eight of Pentacles. So you both are trying to balance your emotions and feelings. You both are serious about this relationship. Maybe you are in separation or not. It doesn't matter. You're both thinking about each other very seriously. Thinking about how to fix things with each other. How to take this relationship to next level. Some of you are dealing with Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. A lot of earth energy is here. So let's clarify the outcome here. Knight of Swords, Six of Cups. See, it's all about you both really want to have a deep talk with each other. But again, the Hermit. First, you both want clarity. You are trying to get clarity within yourself. But again, you both need to clarify some trust issues also. Maybe still you both have some trust issues regarding each other. Eight of Swords, feeling stuck, not able to express your feelings. First, you both need to open up with each other and you both need to discuss your feelings openly. So let's see what is the advice for you regarding this relationship or situation. Three of Swords. So Sagittarius, if you are feeling heartbroken, first you need to heal yourself. Spend some quality time with your family. And Page of Pentacles, you are waiting for communication. You are really obsessing over your person, thinking about your person and want to have conversation here. So let's see energetical messages. Okay. Strategy. You need to apply strategies in your career or in your relationships also. Sometimes we need to be strategical. Not for cheating purpose. Okay. And healer of the ages. So you have the power to heal others first. For that first you need to heal yourself completely. Step out of your comfort zone, North Node. If you want to achieve something big in your life, first you need to step out of your comfort zone. And the end of your tough cycle approaches full moon in Capricorn. So if you're going through a tough cycle, so the message here is it is going to be end very, very soon. So be patient. And under the deck, show the world the real you, full moon in Aquarius. Some of you are dealing with Aquarius, Capricorn. So don't mask your feelings. Okay, express the feelings the way they are. Okay, don't mask your feelings. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like, and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notification. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. If anyone needs a personal reading, I'm giving my email ID in description box. You can reach out to me and readings are chargeable. Thank you.